from Forest Hills, New York, went to the same prep school as former Heat player Darrell Wright, South Kent Prep in Connecticut. He got 10 points today. He'll finish the season with four straight double-figure games.
That's number six.
And how about a six triple?